Miss Toledo.
How do you do, Mrs. Higgins? Mr. Higgins told me I might come.
Why cry? I'm very glad to see you.
I remember your eyes. I'm sure I see you somewhere. How do you do?
My daughter Clara.
How do you do?
And my son Freddy.
How do you do?
How do you do?
You may sit down here if you want to. Don't sit there, Henry, please.
Oh, sorry.
It is raining, don't you think?
The shallow depression in the west of these islands is likely to move slowly in an easterly direction. There are no indications of any great change in a barometrical situation.
How awfully funny.
What is wrong with that, young man? I bet I got it right.
Kellen.
I'm sure. I hope it won't turn cold. There's so much big influenza. My aunt died of influenza, so they said. But it's my belief they don't the old woman in.
Don't her in?
Yes. Lord, love you. Why should she die of influenza? She come through diphtheria. Right enough the year before. I saw her with my own eyes, fairly blue with it. She was. They all thought she was dead. But my father, he kept lightening down her throat till she came to so sudden that she bit the bowl off the spoon.
Dear me.
What cold would a woman with that strain in her have to die of influenza? What become of her new straw hat that she have come to me? Somebody pinch me. And what I say is, them as pinch it, done her in.
What does doing her in mean?
Oh, that's the new small talk. To do a person, it means to kill them.
You surely don't believe that your aunt was killed?
Do I not? Then she would have killed her for a hat pin, let alone the hat.
Do your father hear that he could hear? That's why she had been killed.
Not her. Jim was mother's milk to her. Besides, he poured so much down his own throat that he knew the good of it.
Do you mean that he drank?
Drunk, my word. Something drunk.
How dreadful for you.
The new small talk, you did awfully well.
If I was doing it proper, what was he laughing at? Have I said something wrong?
Not at all, Miss Doolittle.
Well, that's a mercy anyhow. What I always say is...
It's time to go.
Well, I must go. So pleased to have met you, Mrs. Higgins.
Goodbye.
Goodbye all.
Goodbye.
Miss Doolittle, are you walking across the park?
Not bloody likely. I am going in a taxi.
Mr. Doolittle. Mr. Pickering. Mr. Higgins.
Hello, how do you do?
Hello. How do you do, my guest?
How did you do, dear Duchess?
Yes. Go and find out everything about that girl.
As you wish, my Duchess. Carne!
We can permit my ex-students investigate Eliza's life.
You must avoid that.
Thank you.
Princess!
Excuse me.
Eliza, I have to show you something. Sorry.
Mr. Pickering?
Yes?
Mr. Higgins, please come.
Okay.
Bonsoir, mademoiselle. Comment allez-vous?
Yes, c'est très bien. How do you do?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good, me too. Where are you from?
Look, they are talking Pickering.
That's so terrible.
Okay, goodbye. It was my pleasure.
My lady, I found out everything about her. She's a true princess. I spoke to her in French, but she played a fool, but I know for sure that she understands. I think she's from the royal family in France.
Okay, let's go. Well, Eliza did it very well, but I knew from the beginning that I could win.
Yes, you win, but excuse me, we are winners. Eliza was perfect. Well, Higgins, here's your money. Well, see you, my friend.
It was a pleasure for me.
Yes.
Oh, where's my hat?
Here is your hat!
What's wrong with you?
I want the bag for you!
No, I want the bag!
What about me? Where would I go now? What is wrong with you?
I don't know. I never considered that you had to go.
Well, you don't care about me as much as I do, don't you? Well, I'm going now.
And what about my efforts and the clothes that I bought you?
Here's your clothes and your efforts and your money! I thought you would care about me. Oh, Freddy! Look where you're going! Hey, just a foolish girl!
I am not a flower girl anymore.
Miss Doolittle, bring me my shoes, please.
It is my pleasure.
Oh God, I got money! I got money! Yippee! Yippee! Ah.
Ya puedes llegar, Freddy.
Monkey Brown, it won't.
Grabando.
Mrs. Spears, las llaves son de ver.
Ya.
Again. Error. But come on, be serious. I'm working. Okay, again.